Captain!
Looks like you got about a quarter of it. Keep it up!
Oh, shit.
Hurry, please! Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
Yes.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of them?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
1 hour later.
Hey! How'd it go? Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Oh, sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't! Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. Captain Curry, come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
In case you hadn't heard. I think it's a Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Hey, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm sure...
2 hours later.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Important project. What project?
I got a use for you.
Damn it.
I think you're all
there. I saw some.
They got him! Gotta stop moving something.
Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy, I'm in here. St. John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on.
Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry. I, found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
I'll radio in to check on her. St. John out. St. John to Curry. Captain, just, checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
A few moments later.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
It's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, Nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in, on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four
men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60, mostly, were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know, you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. St. John out.
Flair. Shit, that's gotta be one of O'Brien's men.
Hey, you, up there, can you hear me?
O'Brien, I see one of your men.
Is he alive?
I don't know. He's not answering, and, he's on a ledge above me. I'll see if I can get up to him.
If you can, retrieve his ID badge.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out. How the hell am I gonna get up there? Guys in yellow spacesuits. Can't be too hard to find them if they're in here. Another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's one. Maybe down here?
Yeah, yeah.
Brian, I reached your guy and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man? That doesn't look good. Oh, shit. Found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Jesus.
Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Lift up. He's down.
Come on. His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. My shit's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Hey. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. I didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Cooper! Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Look at me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Talk to me.
The guys up around ended the Reacher.
No.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. That's what we need is.
A few moments later.
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Guess we're at the end of this.
Ah!
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit, and you crawl back into the cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
I don't have to listen to shit.
Survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Hours later.
Think about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Important project. What project?
A word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Which way? There you are. Colonel, I spotted him.
Oh, come on! You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch! Get away, Deke.
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it? I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks will stop! Don't leave! Please! Please!
A few moments later.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. As you were.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
The next day.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? Human being could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie
and a bag full of narcotics.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so tired.
I have taken...
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp. Come in.
Yeah, it's, everything's fine.
Boozman, it's, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but now they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, Look, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Boozman, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. You're cutting out of it. I can't... Deke? Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out.
Thank you.
One of the camps can use this. Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It's like right in the middle of Kingston.
All right. Good luck. St. John out.
Thank you.
God damn it. Fuse blown. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Here they are. It's gotta be it. There's the flag. Still flying.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. I need this. This is it. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Thank you. Damn. Needed this. That's it. Green lights are good. God damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. That's all of them. See what they got there. Micro-recorder?
Porter, what's going on? Why are we bugging out? I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiots. Yes, infected.
Millions of them. Shit.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, half a dozen.
How many refugees?
A
few thousand. More maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
government's finest. Nice job, assholes.
Shit!
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. Good.